Welcome back. Taking the elevator to... Well, I'm not entirely sure where. But it's never stopped me, sure. Who knows, with any luck I may finish this game. No, it's been a while since I've updated. So yeah. Fastest one gigabyte. All right. Ah, there he is. Okay, I'm actually surprised that he's not doing anything in response to me shooting his leg off. Hey, makes it easier to kill. Not having to worry about him rushing and wonder if I can melee. Nope. Know what? Screw this. There you go. Now let's try this again. What's up with stomps? Dang it. Okay. Yeah, that's done. So I'm supposed to go that way. Noted. Since I'm supposed to go that way, I'm still curious as to what's on level 3. And the best way to sate curiosity is to indulge it, I suppose. I'm entirely sure that that's what I was trying to say, but meh. Alright. Yeah, this trip was definitely worth it. Dang it. Kind of surprised that considering how slow it's going, I keep expecting to see about 50 necromorphs swarm the elevator. Yeah, it's probably a good thing it's not going super fast. Okay, should be clear. Well, while I'm here, I might as well check and see what kind of... how many power nodes I have. Oh, well, two. Just one left. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and... wait, what? Okay. Well, I can actually buy two, but I'm not going to. Alright. Ah, crap, I hate these things. It wouldn't be so bad if they didn't spit out hordes of enemies to help them. Kind of like how the pregnants wouldn't be so bad if they didn't have spiders inside their guts. Come. Gotcha. Yes, so that's what it is. Couldn't really tell from that distance. More ammo for a weapon, I have no intent of using. Well, okay. So dark. Seriously, I can barely see anything. Crap! Alright, so that's where we went. Crap. Don't even know which side is the front. Okay, so say he's charging. Gotcha. Wonder if I can actually. Okay, guess not. This is probably a very bad idea. Meleeing a brute. But dang it. Not giving up. How much ammo do I have? Holy, why is it so dark in here? There we go. Catch. Oh, that's not good. Dang. Forgot how loud the computer can get while compressing something. Well, that didn't take out all that much. Considering because it booed, I thought it'd take out a lot more than it did. Freeze. Whoops. Yeah, now that's more like what I was expecting. Unless I'm mistaken, he's gonna start shooting. Yeah, I thought so. Considering how little ammo I have, best thing to do would be to retaliate with his own attack. No, I could come in and stomp him, but yeah. Also, by the time I got there, well then, that was a tad easier than I was expecting. Of course, I did still get nailed twice due to my own freaking mistakes. Alright. Now that I've got a power node, I can check out this. I do not remember this corpse at all. Oh, sweet. Super sweet. It was definitely worth it. If only for the large med kit. Ammo's definitely gonna help too. Alright. Still barely see though. Wait, did he bust it open himself? Huh. see what's in door number one. Oh, sweet. Hey, I should have come in door number one when I was fighting the boot. Okay. There we go. Okay, that thing looks really green. Hear noise. Ah, thought so. Well, I suppose freeze and open. One, two, three. Time to head on up. I can still barely freaking see. Maybe I should just increase the probably increase the brightness. I continue having this hard of a time. Ah, crap. I think I remember this. I think it's another tentacle. Well, this sucks. Dang it. Dang it. Crap, I don't even know where it is. Ah, crap. Wait, did I actually get free? Oh, crap. Well, that answers that question. And this seems like a good point to stop audio for now. So I'll see you in the next part.